Tension between the locals and the family of the late Nkoba started when engineer Dr. Patrick Rusongoza wrote to the locals expressing the need for boundary opening and subdivision of the state where they are staying as Bibanja holders. However, this did not go well with the locals, who argued that the family was instead planning to evict them from the land. The land in question is Block 7, Plot 74 and 74A at Burungu in Kabarole District. It measures 642 acres and covers seven villages of Chijango, Chirugu, Chirugu, Mugusu Town Council, Mparo, Chigarama, Chanduru and Nyakaina. During the meeting that was organized by the locals and the district leaders, State House officials insisted that as the Rusongoza family has all the rights to carry out boundary opening, they should not evict anyone staying on the land as a Bibanja holder. As Ategeka father explains, the government is committed to upholding citizens' rights and ensuring equitable access to land resources. It's crucial to resolve land disputes peacefully and legally while safeguarding the interests of all stakeholders, she says.
Nemufuna balandi road ya bapya abagabanya uwe muli na bebagenda okubanga bawebwa obusuru.
Engineer Dr. Patrick Rusongoza denies claims of eviction, clarifying that the intent was to open boundaries for residents to know their landlords.
Babyetwire kandi bamisiridinga na meya wazeri kuli kosoma mtekobe bamisiridinga
LC asainika kumpapula owekibanja ate naye n'atunda kyekireso obutawana mu kifo kino.
The intention by the State House has brought relief to affected villagers who fear displacement and loss of their homes and livelihoods.
Instead of wasting time, Musada government, Mugenda Uganda Land Commission, government will compensate you.
Local leaders are commending the swift action by State House as commendable and are hopeful that dialogue and mediation will lead to a lasting resolution. Story compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.